You guys, I'm gonna show you how to do a double con. All right, let's go. Pause. I'm gonna show you now what a con looks like in action. Okay, so how to do this is when you come up on the first one, you have to have the same speed and then jump up. When you hit it, push off the ground and you'll make it to the second. Once you are at your second target, just try to use all of your momentum to go through. Get a fast start. All right, so next, step two. Once you get to the first object, you should have enough speed to jump and get your body way up in the air.
Whoa, he's so amazing. All I did was that.
Step two is when you get up to your first object, you should have enough speed to pop up, to jump up, get enough air. And with the speed, you can go past right through. Step three. Now, step three. You should be arriving from passage right here. So you should be in the air at a back. What you do is you get down there. You have to pass your legs in all that momentum and speed and height. And now, you should be able to do your comp. Here's what it should look like. It should fully look like when you're done.
That was not me.
All right, now that's how you do a double con. Thank you. Come back again.